the time and nobody to control me. I feel quite alright when I'm thinking lonely. Right state of mind, but nobody to extol me. I feel most alive. I feel quite alright. I feel most alive when I'm dying.
There's a place where lovers go.
Every now and then it hits me that I'm the one that got away. But I guess being lonely fits me.
Those nights when you're just laying in bed staring at the ceiling and you become aware of everything around you. The windows. Is anything even outside of them right now? I mean, I can't see, so what if it doesn't exist? Then you realize you're in a box, four walls, a roof, and a floor. This box could be floating through space and I'd have no clue. You notice your door. This portal, if you will, to the entire world. It's right outside that door. This is where I become a little anxious and I think, maybe I should check and make sure the world's still there. So I get up. It's ridiculous. Of course everything's still there, but I think that maybe a part of me hopes that it's not.
Hi, sisters!
I change my aim, throw my troubles at the ground.